Hello?
Hello?
Oh, hello.
Good day, sir. My name is George. I'm calling from British Gas.
British Gas?
Yes. It seems that we have overcharged you a substantial amount of monies, and we want to pay you the monies back. But in order for us to do this, we need to obtain your bank account details so that we can pay the money directly into your bank account.
You're joking. You think I'm going to fall for that trick?
No, sir.
You want to take my bank account details? I suppose you have a credit card number as well, do you?
Well, if you have one to give us, sir, that would be even better.
You're phoning me on a private number that nobody's got except me and well, a few people, not you.
Well, sir, if you're having an affair, sir, that is between you and your mistress.
You're talking a load of old bollocks. Do you know that?
No, I'm trying to obtain your bank account details, sir.
Do you think I'm going to give you your bank my details? What's my name, then?
Well, you should know your name, sir.
You fucking idiot. Of course I know my name. I'm asking you to confirm who I am. You don't know.
No, I do know your name, sir, but if
what
you...
What is my name, then?
You are Mr. Smith?
Mr. Smith?
Mr. Smithson, then.
You better find another idiot, mate.
I don't know what else to say, sir.
Well, you don't know my name, and you think I'm going to tell you my bank details. You don't even know. If you're British Gas, how are you going to send me the money?
Well, basically, Cousin Benson, he has the rebate standing by.
Who's got the money standing by?
Cousin Benson.
Who?
My Cousin Benson.
Cousin Benson? What's that?
Sir, are you going to give me your bank account details or not?
Of course I'm not.
I have a lot of other people to rebate today,
sir. Well, ring them then. Go on. I'm not interested in you. I don't know who you are.
I told you who I am, sir.
I don't know who you are. You're just talking a load of old nonsense.
Sir, I'm George Agdugdugwengo.
George? And you're talking about a cousin that deals with the money?
Money transfer, yeah. Cousin Benson.
How much is it?
The computer says that British Gas have overcharged you over the last 8 years... $36 million.
You better go off and try and find another idiot, mate, okay?
Besides, it's a lot of money.
Goodbye.